Alrighty guys, this is me, the Almighty D. Daragon from YouTube, and we're going to be playing some Gravity Rush Remastered today. I played some of this game on the Vita, I never really did beat it, and yeah, I got a dynamic theme with it, it's pretty nice, kinda generic, I got it from Amazon, but, you know, cat moves back and forth on it. Anyway, Gravity Rush Remastered, didn't play it yet on the PS4, as you've seen in my unboxing, I had a shitty ass case, some Xbox fanboy, linked the guy in the comments, said must have crushed it, and yeah, so... Let's just start the game up. And enough about the bullshit. And goddammit, people decide to message me now. Watch, I'm gonna have 4 people walk in, 5 people message me, get a phone call, and everything of that sort. Now, this ain't gonna be like the Star Wars Battlefront video, which I suggest you to check out, because that was one of my more different videos where I actually edited it and killed out all the filler. But because this is a first 30 minutes or so, I'm not gonna edit anything out, alright? Because this is supposed to be like first impressions. Holy shit. Japan Studio. Now, the graphics actually look really damn good for a Vita game on PS4. So, as you see here, it's kinda, it controls the motion of my controller. Now, it wants you to tap it, so you touch the touchpad, Apple Falls, and the Vita actually would give you a prompt to touch it. So I hope it's not too gimmicky. I hope I could turn off the gimmick controls, but who knows? Who knows at this rate in time if I could turn off any of the gimmick. There's another way. And unfortunately, when I do these, I can't even hear the gameplay. So I won't hear the song, I won't hear any of the voice acting. But yeah, here's the apple falling. Oh man, Kaichi Toyama. Kaichi, thank you, Kichi. Oh man, look at this guy's face. He looks like he never suntanned in his life, so does he. These guys look like mannequins. Junya Okura. Oh shit. Look at the fluidness. Now the character models aren't that great, but what can we do? I'm pretty sure they updated cats at least. Hopefully. Who knows? Who fucking knows? I also bought Rainbow Six Siege, so beware. Have some gameplay of that, but I mostly probably will be playing a lot of Call of Duty and Metal Gear lately. And after that, I'll move on to Witcher 3. Never did beat it. I'm almost done with Metal Gear, I think. I do want to try to do as much as I can in that game, because I'm a huge Metal Gear fan. Yeah. Lead action. Yasuji Nagoga. I don't know how to enunciate any of these names. Character designer Shinsuke Saito, Takeshi Oka. Background.
Oh my god, it's a black pigeon!
That's like the evil character.
Nobuhara Noto Minoru Kusakabe.
What a stupid name, though. I don't know any, I'm butchering all these names that sound like racist. Look at that little kid.
Naiko Soto Eric Bailey, wow.
There's one English name that I don't recognize. Shit, the apple has fallen far from the tree. Very far. Kohi to something. And I think it's almost... Yo, look at that. That thing is bouncing. That thing is chasing. Aw, shit. Kaichi Kitahara. Kayosuka Wakasaka. Masayuki something. Makoto Isomine. Kichi Toyama. Kichiro Toyama. Gravity Rush. Where's the remastered bullshit?
This is a remastered, goddammit. Oh man, look at cat. An apple. I'm so hungry.
I don't think this game has any voice acting. I might be wrong. Might have to really pay attention. The graphics are really good, especially now in 1080p. Meow. What are you doing here? Are you lost too? I don't have anything to give you, so run along and find something else. Somewhere else to bed. Purr. What the fuck?
Leave me alone, bitch.
Where am I? Let me just check a few things. Too bad I could not disable the, I did not like speaker enabled bullshit. So, anything that is, speaker enabled. Left stick to move. Mm-hmm. Alrighty, whoa, these graphics are really nice. Wow, I got a trophy. What did I do? I played the game. I moved. I found a kitty cat. Awakened Aldenor. Wow, 97%. How do you have the game? And well, then again, I had the game and I didn't really play it, so it does make sense. So I can't. Holy shit! Why can't I remember anything? Yo, this is very fluid. How did I end up here? I need to find a way out. Where is everyone? Oh, I wish I could control the camera. Jesus. Oh, shit. Who is this guy? Oh my god, a rapist. Hand flies everywhere. Look, you can move this shit. From Oblivion. Huh? Let go. Please. I need... Grr. Kicked him in the balls with that. Oh shit, let's go! Dude tumbles on his asshole. Bother someone else. What? Wait, you don't understand. You gotta save my boy. Huh? Your boy. Mysterious man, he is this way, come on. Alright, so what the hell you want me to do? I can't do shit, dude. Just because I got an expensive ass outfit, you think I can do shit? Who blocked the tunnel? Man, the graphics are really cool. Do dig the art style, man. And the greedy upscale didn't look this nice. Unless they redid it. Hold on, I need to get this thing out of here. Oh shit, look how strong this guy is. I can't do that. Look at that guy. That guy is so concerned about his boy, he'd do anything. Oh shit, look at the lighting dynamic. Oh man, hey, you got a light? Whoa, your cat kind of reminds me of that crow. What crow, bitch? Can't even walk backwards. Oh shit. I don't like the motion controls. I guess they're mandatory. Which kind of sucks, but whatever. It's like the only PS4. Oh shit, look at that. Oji in your house, it's breaking apart. No way, dude. No fucking way, dude. No way. Come on, this way. Dunna, hang on, UG. Papa's coming. What do you mean, Papa's coming? You got me doing this bullshit. Oh, there is voice now. I just can't hear. Holy fuck. What's going on? Hurry, you saw him up there. My boy's trapped in that house. He'll get taken by a storm. But what am I supposed to do? You're like a crow girl, right? Use your cat to get up there and save him. Crow girl? What crow girl? Oh, drop the act. That's why you plunge into the sky and land without a scratch. Use that superpower of yours and go get my boy. Superpower? You're damn right. Oh, shit. Look at that. That's trippy, dude. That's like one of those t-shirts. We got this. Come on, kitty cat. Teach me a thing or two. I don't have any superpowers. It's like, oh shit. Save Yuji. I'm standing on a wall, per. Did you do this now? No shit. Sure, lock. I got you, little boy! I got you! Oh man, I could jump now. I learned to jump, Jesus Christ. Oh shit, I'm fucked. I'm fucked. Oh man. Dude, you're screwed, bro. You're dead. Kid's a goner, man. Did I fail? Or is it supposed to be a partner? Fucking hell. Oh shit, look at the wall. It's tumbling. Holy shit. Alright. See, now Rhodey the Sky Soldier is more or less a bootleg of this. And yeah. As you see, this one controls actually legitimate. Okay. So
Where now? Where to now, bitch? Yeah, Road to the Sky Soldier is such a piece of shit game that I'm amazed at how shitty it was. Got another one. Another one bites the dust. And another one. Why jump when I can just do that bullshit? Hold on, kid, I'm coming. Jesus Christ, that kid is fucked. Oh man. Come on, kitty, I'll get you. Oh snap! Look at that hand. Holy shit. What the heck was that? I don't know. Tell me. Sherlock Holmes? Getting closer. Am I supposed to go right there? Jesus Christ. Jump. Almost there. Float where though? How many times I felt like I just went on this piece? Oh man, that kid is fucked, dude. Oh, that guy's fucked. Oh, he got smashed. He got kidnapped, dude. Dude, it's true. Oh man, bye bye, kid. No, he was in work safe. What's wrong with you guys, bro? He was not work safe. Oh shit. Stability. Chad scared him away. They're falling down. Guy's face, though. His face, though. You're in big trouble, little boy. At least you tried. What did you do? I did it. You didn't want to ask you to save my boy and not destroy my house. Our house, give us back our house. But it wasn't my fault. I was trying to stop it from falling. Great job, you did that. I knew I shouldn't have trusted Gravity Ship. A bunch of good-for-nothing troublemakers. All of Mom's things were in that house. You have to bring it back now, bud. I ain't bringing back shit, dude. The fuck? I saved your life.
I didn't do anything wrong.
Runs away. Hey, where are you going? Shifters are all around. You say it pops. Even though I just saved his life. Son of a gun. What was I supposed to do? I was only trying to help. What is it? You see something? Oh, shit. A door. No way. With light.
Creak.
Creak, creak. Kick, punch, jump, block. Boom, right through the door. Holy shit. I had a new round.
La suis ma chevée. Et je crois plus s'afficher de once.
Plein sur le dos.
Plein chaviment de la sapin chauffée.
Oh, they got their own fucking voice act. Jesus Christ, I didn't know that. I'm thinking it was voice acted. Nope. What are you? What are you anymore? You only change of gravity. What now? I guess we're both alone, so we better stick together. I suppose you could give me your name. How about Dusty? You like that? Here, Dusty. Kitty, kitty. Dot, dot, dot. You don't like it? I think it's a great name. Well, talk to me, dammit. From Oblivion. Huh, what was that? A crow?
Hey, Dusty, wait!
Alright, hold up, guys.
Alrighty, guys, sorry. I just didn't want to interrupt you, so...
Catch Dusty. Oh, shit, Dusty ain't getting away.
Dusty, get the fuck out of here, bitch.
Come on, I'm like 1 meter away. Dude. Where are you going? Don't run off. Yo, he ain't getting away, dude. Yeah, I'm like on his balls. Literally. So you want me to follow that crow? Alright, let's go get it. Maybe I can use this wall to get up. No shit, Sherlock. No shit. Too bad I don't have unlimited flight, though. Stop. How you stop in midair? Ah. That was so close. It flew off again. God damn. Oh, there's the gravity meter. Dun, dun. Collect the shards, son of a bitch. Return to normal gravity. Uh-huh. Float. Alright. That's pretty cool. Shit, yo, she fucks herself up, dude. This game's pretty cool, though. Where is it? Where did you go, Dusty? Oh, shit. Alrighty, talk to the mysterious girl. Here we go. Oh, shit. Stop. Stop. Drop. Shut him down, open up shop. Yo, this is how gravity rolls. Oh, shit, she got a crow, just like me. Is that my sister? Who knows? Yeah, that bitch ran off, though. Oh, shit. He's about to get his punk-ass jump, dude. Or his bandit. Oh, shit. Kick, jump, punch block. Who's this nerd? Who's this narc? Shadows over the city. Jesus Christ.
You just came in time. I was chasing off one of those thugs, and I got surrounded. Well, you were amazing, but who are you?
Hey, step aside, will you? Oof. This is just, I just saw she's with that crow too. Oh man, wanted, right? Excuse me, hmm? Who are you and what are you doing here? Oh, well, I don't remember, huh? Who is this bitch? I said I don't remember. Look, I don't know who I am or what I'm doing here, but I think this girl might know. Really? You don't remember anything? Did you bump your head or something? No, I don't think so. Hey, this is Starlet's kid, one of suspense novels. No, get away, huh? Oh shit, this guy's getting fucked up. Time to duel. Oh, what the fuck? Jesus. What are these? It's alright, we got this. I got this. Right, here we go. This is it. Kick. Kick. What is that? Well, that was way too easy. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh. This was just as easy. Not again. All floating. Right, I'm gonna get these motherfuckers first. Okay, all floating. Boingy. Boom. Better cake. Take care of that straggler. You damn skip. Enemy positions are indicated by a red enemy marker. When an enemy is off screen, the marker changes. Alright. Well, I mean, obviously, you know, I would assume that's what an enemy marker is. Again, I might just be retarded. Who knows? Fucked him up, though. First that storm, now those monsters. What's going on here? Officer Sid, where are you, man? You need to get out of here. Huh? Why? Listen, the powers that be don't care for your shifters. You make them feel less, well, powerful. What connection? None of the superpowers who just happen to show up at the same time as monsters. You want anyone making the logical connection. Look, just leave the explanations to me. I'll take care of these. If you say so. Oh, shit, I skipped. Yo, Sid, where are you? It was the day the monsters came and attacked the city. I didn't know yet, but the strange police officer, Sid, was going to play a big part in the events to come, and I never would have guessed the part I myself would play. City shaking. Recent rise in unexplained phenomena. Mayor Bolsey labels the monster Nevi. Forms a special police unit to deal with the menace. No menace. Officer Sid single-handedly takes down Nevi, apprehends thugs and prostitutes. And do it himself. What the fuck? There you are. I was worried the city forgot to send somebody. Huh? The city. Now, there's no time for kidding around. You need to hurry up and refuel.
What?
It's so hard to find good help these days. Look, I don't have time to explain. Just go over there, you know, where the felons are, is it, don't you? So here, take this map just in case. What? Was I working for the city before? I can't remember. Roger, I'll get right on that. Thanks for the map. Okay, hold on. Shadows over the city. Options, view map. Nice, nice. Next location. Tutorial, gems in the sky. A man working for the city thought I was hired to help the mag game and came in handy, but I didn't understand how gravity energy worked and wasn't sure what to do. Really needed the help, so I decided to give it a try. It would have been too difficult to explain that I had lost all of my memories. Didn't yet understand anything about the city, but you mentioned fixing a fountain, so that was what I decided to do. Fountain, you got it? I'll see you there. Don't dawdle. Yes, sir. What have I got myself into? I better get going.
Okie dokie.
Head to the fountain. Gonna head to the fountain. Look at the gravity. Look at this, man. Boom. Head to the fountain. Head to the fountain. Fucking lose my mind. Alright, it's all jumping gravity around, you know? Righty. This game is really nice at 60 frames. Jeez. What's up, buddy? Begin missing. Yes. Okay, it's about time. You better get started on collection of fuel. Collecting fuel, right? How do I do that? What is this? Your first day on the job, you need to grab those precious gems floating in the air and bring them down to the fuel mines. Alright, so I have to collect floating gems. Stay with me, kid. It's serious business. I'll get up there and grab those gems. Sure thing. I'll do my best. I hope they're safe just to grab with my bare hands. Obviously. Jesus.
Jesus!
Gotta jump. Jump. Look around. Gotta jump. Jump. Okay. Boingy. Boingy. Jump, look around. Jeez, man. I had to float in midair all the time. These are the upgrade gems, I think, if I remember correctly. Camera angle's a bit sporadic, but, yeah. What can you do? What would you do if I climb? Look, it's the Fallout Pip-Boy thing. It looks just like that. Oh, man. Look at all those gems. Available. Dun, 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 dun. Last one. Deposit the gems in the furnace. Oh! I don't die. Oh, I do get fallen though. Oh man, here we go. Fix Aldenor's fountain. Gems required. 7. Yes, of course. Why not? I'm a nice guy. At least I like to think so. Alrighty. So yeah, guys, this game is pretty rad so far. Fix the fountain, got a turtle, the little kid peeing, the frog spitting water as well. And they piss out the mouth. It's working. New challenge mission unlocked. Well done, well done. You didn't even have to use an insta collector to grab those gems. So I'll be sure to put in a good word for you with the city. In fact, you'd be willing to work full time for us getting all the other city facilities up and running, it'd be a snap for someone with your skill. Wow, I must have really impressed him. It feels kind of nice. Well, sure, I'd be happy to help with other facilities, but can I stay part-time? Yeah, well, yeah, I suppose if it's more your thing. Such a terrible waste of your talent, so anyway, here, take these three gems as pay for a job well done. Isn't it nice to get paid for your services? If you ever need to change your mind about going full time, just let me know. Thank you, sir. Wait, aren't those some of the gems I just collected? What the fuck?
What a cheap bastard.
Cat powers can now be upgraded. You may. Customize with the right trigger. Alrighty, right here. Obviously, I'm gonna get that off. I only needed 3. Go back. Upgraded my cat for the first time. Jeez Louise! Yo, I'm exhausted. I better start finding a new place to rest. U map. Learner's permit. Challenge mission. Alright guys, so if you like this game, let me know. I'll be sure to play more if you want to see more gameplay, though I kind of doubt it. So, pretty much almost the first 30 minutes, first 20 more or less. But, yeah, runs really good. Graphics look really nice on PS4. And it's a fun game. I definitely suggest you to check it out. So, it's me, the Almighty D, Daragon from YouTube.
I'm out, YouTube!